A sad update tonight on a crash on I-195 in Somerset. We first reported his braking on 12 News at 5. Massachusetts State Police confirmed the driver has died. It happened around 2:30 this afternoon. Police say the 64-year-old man from Fall River was driving east in the area of Exit 4 when he went off the highway and rolled over. Police have not released his name. They don't believe any other vehicles were involved. The crash scene was cleared up and all lanes were back open just before 6.